in many cultures, rich, lustrous hair is regarded as a sign of fertility, strength and overall good health. Discover these DIY moisturizing masks for each hair type that you can easily make in minutes using all natural ingredients you probably have sitting in your kitchen right now. For damaged hair, egg yolk, 2 tablespoons coconut oil and 1 tablespoon honey. Make a paste of all these ingredients until it foams up. Then apply this mask globally, especially over the damaged area. Make sure your hair is slightly damp while doing so. Let the mask stay on for 30 minutes. Later on, you may wash it off with shampoo and conditioner. Try it out once every week for better results. For curly hair, 1 egg, 2 tablespoons mayonnaise, 1 tablespoon virgin olive oil and 1 tablespoon honey. Again, leave the mask on for 30 minutes once you make a paste of it and wash it off. Make sure you don't condition your hair as it will again flatten the texture of your curls. For lustrous hair, banana and almond milk hair mask works miracle. The banana in this mask will soften and strengthen strands while the almond oil will lock in the moisture your tresses need. To increase hair growth, combine 3 tablespoons of extra virgin oil with 2 eggs and apply the mixture to your hair and scalp. Let the mixture sit for 20 minutes before you rinse it off and shower. The olive oil will help hydrate brittle locks, while the protein in the eggs will promote healthy hair growth. You could also opt for beer wash in case you belong to the impatient lot. While some find this idea whacked out and are skeptical about pouring that entire can over your head, you may opt for beer-based shampoo, which are easily available in market today. Wrapping your hair in plain lukewarm coconut oil and massaging the scalp can save you instantly. Whipped egg whites are also a no-mess rescue option in case you're getting late for a party. Do try these tricks out for lustrous and better textured hair and let me know your take on them right below in the comment box.